Congratulations. Hello. Let me welcome the wonderful performer and character ni ento realistic ga naturalistic ga distributor Brahmaya garni stage pai ki. Ladies first annattu ga aadavaltane start cheddamu. I request Nandini Reddy garu to speak first.
Congratulations to everybody on the I'll first talk about the director. Sam, thank you for bringing Pawan to Telugu finally. కొంతమంది డైరెక్టర్లు ఉన్నారండి, అనురాగ్ కశ్యప్, విశాల్ భరద్వాజ్. వీళ్ళ సినిమాలు ఎప్పుడెప్పుడు వస్తాయని వెయిట్ చేస్తుంటాను. పవన్ కుమార్ ఇస్ వన్ సచ్ డైరెక్టర్. ఐఎమ్ ఎ హ్యూజ్ ఫ్యాన్ ఆఫ్ హిస్. ఈజ్ ఆల్సో వెరీ గుడ్ ఫ్రెండ్ ఆఫ్ మైన్. మేమిద్దరం కలిసింది బేసిక్గా చాలా విచిత్రంగా కలిసాం. ఆయన లూసియా సినిమా ఒక ల్యాప్టాప్లో పెట్టుకొని కూర్చున్నారు. ఒక ప్రొడ్యూసర్ గారు హీ వాంటెడ్ టు రీమేక్ లూసియా ఇన్ తెలుగు. అయితే నేను వెళ్ళి కలిశాను, నన్ను రీమేక్ చేయమని అడిగారు. అయితే పవన్ అక్కడ కూర్చొని ఉండి నాకు ల్యాప్టాప్లో కొంచెం కొంచెం చూపించారు. అండ్ దీని బడ్జెట్ ఎంత అండి? 50 lakhs అని చెప్పారు. అయితే నేను షాక్ అయిపోయాను. అంటే 50 lakhs ఇంత క్వాలిటీ, ఇంత అద్భుతంగా తీశారైనా నన్నెందు డైరెక్ట్ చేయమంటున్నారు సార్ అన్నాను. అయితే ఆయన అడిగాను, మీరెందుకు చేయట్లేదంటే నన్ను అడగలేదండి అన్నారు. సో ఐ వెంట్ అండ్ టోల్డ్ ద ప్రొడ్యూసర్, ఐ సెడ్ ఇట్స్ ఐ షుడెంట్ డూ ఇట్ సార్, చేస్తే ఆయనే చేయాలి. ఇంత బాగా చేసినప్పుడు మీరు ఆయనకి ఇంకో 1 crore rupees ఇవ్వండి, అద్భుతంగా చేస్తారని చెప్పాను. సో ఫైనలీ ఐఎమ్ గ్లాడ్ హీస్ కమ్ టు తెలుగు. విల్ హ్యావ్ సమ్ ఫెంటాస్టిక్ ఫిల్మ్స్ అండ్ కంగ్రాచులేషన్స్ ఆన్ ది గ్రాండ్ సక్సెస్ ఆఫ్ ద ఫిల్మ్. అందరూ బిఫోర్ వర్ వండరింగ్ హూ ఇస్ దిస్, వాట్ ఇస్ దిస్, వాట్ కైండ్ ఆఫ్ అ జానర్, వై ఇస్ సామ్ డూయింగ్ అ థ్రిల్లర్. ఐ థింక్ ఆల్ ద క్వశ్చన్స్ హ్యావ్ బీన్ ఆన్సర్డ్ బ్రిలియంట్లీ. అండ్ గ్రేట్ మ్యూజిక్, ఇంకా నేను చెప్పక్కర్లేదు. మిలియన్స్ ఆఫ్ హిట్స్ ఆల్రెడీ వచ్చేసినాయి. అండ్ దెన్ వెన్ ఐ సా ద బ్యాక్గ్రౌండ్ స్కోర్ ఆల్సో, ఇట్ వాస్ రియలీ అమేజింగ్. సో గ్రేట్ జాబ్స్. అండ్ ఆల్ ది యాక్టర్స్, వెదర్ ఇట్స్ ఆది, భూమిక, రాహుల్, అగైన్ హీస్ ఆల్వేస్ బీన్ అ పార్ట్ ఆఫ్ సచ్ వండర్ఫుల్ ఫిల్మ్స్. ఇప్పుడు ఆయన కూడా డైరెక్టర్ అయిపోయారు. సో యునో, కంగ్రాచులేషన్స్ టు ఆల్ ఆఫ్ దెమ్. అండ్ దెన్ ఫైనలీ సామ్. అంటే స్కూల్లో కొంతమంది పిల్లలు ఉంటారండి, ఫస్ట్ ఇన్ క్లాస్ వస్తారు, కానీ 99 వచ్చింది మార్క్స్లో, అది కూడా 100 కావాలని ట్రై చేస్తుంటారు. సో దట్ ఈస్ సామ్. తన ఇండస్ట్రీ వచ్చిన దగ్గర నుంచి నాకు పరిచయం. అప్పటికి ఇప్పటికి ఏ మార్పు లేదు. ఇంకేదో కొంచెం అన్న తాపత్రయం ఉంది. అండ్ షీ వర్క్స్ వెరీ వెరీ హార్డ్, వన్ ఆఫ్ ది హార్డెస్ట్ వర్కింగ్ యాక్టర్స్, నెవర్ సాటిస్ఫైడ్. ఆ మాత్రం క్వాలిటీ నాలో ఉంటే ఈ పాటికి ఆస్కర్ వచ్చేసేదేమో. సో ఫెంటాస్టిక్ సామ్, జిమ్లో బైసెప్స్ కాదు ఇప్పుడు బాక్స్ ఆఫీస్ దగ్గర కూడా చూపించేసావు. So here's to many, many, many more wonderful hits and great stories from you. Terrific job. Thank you, Kavita Garu, for coming for this event. Producers, for backing such a wonderful film. Inka mee banner nunchi inka manchi manchi cinemalu raavalani kodukuntunnanu. Wish the entire team all the very best.
First thing, I am very happy for last 2 months, because every morning opening my system with the face of Samantha ma'am and working on the music, it's very feel, especially her performance compared to Kannada. This was like a bit more like emotional treatment. So it obviously like motivated me to give more emotional things to with respect to the music. And if I come to director, like I can't just say thanks and complete my gratitude to him. He has given lot more to, he is the person who bring me to film industry from the Lucia first movie, and till now, like he is giving projects to me, and I hope I am fulfilling his expectations. So I am very thankful for that. And also, like all the other actors, Adi and Rahul sir, like daily watching in the system, it's become like they are friends to me. I feel like that. And and also thankful to the producer for all the support. Whatever the requirement we asked him, they fulfilled all those things. So I am very happy to be part of this movie.
पवन सार क्यार्टर निको मत जमात्नो तुम खुशी आगो
वेरी हैप्पी टू हैव वर्क विथ समांथा इज व्हाट इज सेइंग बट व्हेन आई स्पीक आई विल टेल यू अ लिटिल मोर अबाउट हिम
दिपिन शेट्टी भूमिका गारी वाल ऐडी डिस्ट्रिब्यूटर्स अंत कोसमें चूसी 13వ तेदी कोसम ఈ సినిమాను రెండు నెలల క్రితమే మేము కమిట్ అయ్యాము సమంత గారిని గురించి రంగస్థలం కూడా నేనే చేశాను మేడంది మహానటి మేమే చేశాము కాబట్టి ఈ థర్డ్ పిక్చర్ అని మేము ఎంతో సంతోషంగా ఈ సినిమాను సీడెడ్ ఏరియాకు నేను డిస్ట్రిబ్యూషన్ నాకు ఇచ్చినందుకు పవన్ గారికి శ్రీనివాస్ గారికి కృతజ్ఞతలు థాంక్స్
నమస్కారం అండి కవిత గారు థాంక్యూ సో మచ్ ఫర్ కమింగ్ ఒక 2-3 ఇయర్స్ గా తెలుగులో ప్రేక్షకులందరూ ఇలాంటి ఈ టెంప్లేట్ ఎలిమెంట్స్ కొన్ని ఉంటాయి ఇలాంటివి ఉంటేనే సినిమాలు ఆడతాయి అనే ఆ మిత్ ని కంప్లీట్లీ బ్రేక్ చేసేస్తున్నారు మంచి కంటెంట్ ని నమ్మి మంచి కథలు నమ్మి సినిమా తీస్తే వెళ్లి థియేటర్ లో చూస్తున్నారు అన్ని సినిమాలను హిట్ చేసేస్తున్నారు అందుకే ప్రొడ్యూసర్స్ విత్ గుడ్ టేస్ట్ లైక్ మా శ్రీనివాస్ గారు లాంటి ప్రొడ్యూసర్స్ ధైర్యంగా ముందుకు వస్తున్నారు థాంక్యూ సో మచ్ ఫర్ దట్ ఈ సినిమాకి ఇప్పుడు దాకా మీరు ఇచ్చిన రెస్పెక్ట్ గాని బాక్స్ ఆఫీస్ కలెక్షన్స్ గాని దానికి వి ఆర్ వెరీ వెరీ హ్యాపీ అండ్ వి ఆర్ వెరీ వెరీ గ్రేట్ఫుల్ థాంక్యూ సో మచ్ ఫర్ దట్ అండ్ నేను లాస్ట్ ప్రెస్ మీట్ లో కూడా చెప్పాను ఒక హీరోయిన్ ని సెంట్రల్ క్యారెక్టర్ గా పెట్టి సినిమా తీస్తే ఆ సినిమా పోతే వెంటనే ఎందుకే హీరోయిన్ ని హీరోయిన్ ఓరియంటెడ్ సినిమాలు తీయకూడదు అంటారు హీరో సినిమాలు పోతే ఎప్పుడు హీరో ఓరియంటెడ్ సినిమాలు తీయకూడదని చెప్పురు సో అలాంటి ఆ మిత్ ని బ్రేక్ చేయడానికి మళ్ళీ మళ్ళీ హీరోయిన్స్ ని పెట్టి సినిమా తీయాలి అలాంటి సినిమాలు ఆడాలి అండ్ ఐ యామ్ సో హ్యాపీ దట్ యు టర్న్ స్టార్టెడ్ దట్ ట్రెండ్ అండ్ మా సమంతకి ఇంత హార్డ్ వర్క్ చేసినందుకు ఇంత పెద్ద హిట్ ఇచ్చినందుకు ఆడియన్స్ అందరికీ థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్ అండ్ వి లుక్ ఫార్వర్డ్ టు యువర్ కంటిన్యూడ్ పేట్రనేజ్ 4 డేసే అయ్యాయి ఇంకా చాలా మంది సినిమాలు చూడలేదు అందరూ వచ్చి సినిమా చూడండి అండ్ పైరసీలో చూడకండి దయచేసి
Again, like we have said it in, I think, about 3-4 press meets, I'll have to speak in English. And so first of all, thank you for this great success. And the numbers have been extremely encouraging. I have thanked Sam enough. I have thanked the producers enough. There are some members of my team whom we haven't introduced to you. And I think they've been a great support for me to make this film. Firstly, Poorna Chandra has worked with me since Lucia. He was a software engineer. I mean, he sent me some tunes in 2012, and since then we've done 3 projects together. And I think the movie, when I make him the music director, I actually don't have to worry much because he understands what my movie is about, and he delivers that music exactly that way. So thank you, Poorna, for again making it a huge. I think the whole last 20 minutes is so emotional because of his work with music that he and his friend Monish together did it. About Ranganayak is a very quick little story. In Bangalore, there's an area called JP Nagar. That's where I live. And Ranganayak, I was 11 years old when I moved to JP Nagar. And I used to see him walking across my street since 1991. And as a child, I was fascinated. He was much younger. And now in 2015, when I wrote U-Turn, when I was writing that character, I actually thought of him, but I couldn't find him at that point. So we cast somebody else. So when I got the opportunity to do this again, we had to find him somehow. So I don't know how many of you know, there's a series called Game of Thrones in which there is an actor called Peter Dinklage, and he's become very popular. So my team in Bangalore took his picture and went to all the shops in JP Nagar showing that, have you seen this person somewhere? And yeah, that's just, and some shop guy pointed out to his house, and they were able to find him, and then they brought him to Hyderabad, and he did a great performance. And the first shot in U-Turn was between him and Samantha, which we actually filmed. And the interesting thing is, he didn't know who she was, so it was very easy to work, and he was a great support. And for me, because I am not so great with my Telugu or Tamil, so my co-directors Bala and Ravi, are you here, Bala, Ravi? Yes. So I have to introduce who actually helped me do the Telugu and Tamil versions. Bala was on Tamil, Ravi Bandila, no? Okay, Ravi is still on the way. So, Bala Bani. So, Bala is from Chennai and he took care of the Tamil dialogues and also to, you know, film the Tamil portions. And my quick introduction to my assistants, Dhanpal, Verma, Shashank, Shrikant, Kumar, all of you quickly. So it's been, if you look at it, shooting on the flyover was the most difficult sequence. We were shooting at Annaparthi with the temperature at like 42 something. And so all of them worked very hard to make sure that we were able to control traffic. I think that was the biggest achievement that we were able, because with Samantha and Adi and Rahul, everybody on set, there were about 3,000 people who would end up around the flyover. So they did a great job for the 7 days trying to make sure that we filmed those sequences. Otherwise, to crack that, I almost gave up. I thought I won't be able to film. So thank you, guys. Thank you, everyone.
42-degree heat low, helmet to okay, Rexin jacket ape in chair.
So, yeah, that's it. And thank you, Nandini. And knowingly or unknowingly, like she said, for 5 years, she's been my, you know, person to call up and say. So I said, Samantha wants to do this film. Is she a good actress to do this film? And she, that was a joke. She's giving me the looks already. So Nandini has been very helpful. She gives me the best suggestions as to how to go forward. And she also tells me how much I should charge my producers and everyone. So thank you, Nandini, and you. I hope you keep, you know, and Rahul. And great work with Rahul, because the moment I saw him when we were casting and the number of questions he asked, which were much lesser at that point, and it was great how he brought this character out. And everyone, Adi, Bhumika, I'm very happy that we were able to bring this cast together. Because when you see the film, you don't see it just as Samantha's film. As everybody comes into the picture, you feel that it's such a large canvas. And thank you, Srinivas Garu and Ram and Pavan for making this happen. Thank you so much. And of course, this kid. Oh, yes. The great thing about this girl is, oh, yes, she didn't ask any questions. And if you look at the movie, the last 5 minutes is what is very emotional, which, I mean, with the music and everything. And this girl says, Nana, in such a heartbreaking, emotional voice that every time I was in dubbing studio, every time I was in sound mixing studio, though I've heard it like 100 times, every time her voice, you know, I could hear, I would have goosebumps. And I think somewhere she really made the movie extremely emotional. And another interesting fact is she's from here. She knows Telugu, but she dubbed her own Tamil lines and she did it better than a lot of actors. She was so, I don't think she knows any other Tamil words other than what is in the movie. So I have to thank their parents for making that happen. Thank you, both of you. And thank you, Sudiksha. You want to say something?
Yes.
You want to say something?
Thank you, audience.
Yes, great. Thank you, everyone. Thank you. Yeah.
Thank you so much, Pavan. Producers, Pavan Kumar gar ekku charge as Dandri Reddy gar kelthunnamata. Okay, ipudu producer Srinivas Chittur gar.
Pavan garu, Samantha gar left U-turn and movie ledu. Ee U-turn movie Samantha gar ki rangana Ramlakshman garu ok shade aithe. U-turn lo rachana marok shade. నిజంగా ఇంత పెద్ద సక్సెస్ అవ్వడం రిలీజ్ అయిన 600 వరల్డ్ వైడ్లో 650 థియేటర్లో రిలీజ్ అయితే అన్ని చోట్ల సక్సెస్ఫుల్గా రన్ అవ్వడం చాలా హ్యాపీగా ఉంది. మా మూవీలో యాక్ట్ చేసిన ఆర్టిస్టులందరికీ అలాగే టెక్నీషియన్ అందరికీ థ్యాంక్ యూ వెరీ మచ్. థ్యాంక్ యూ అండి.
థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్ శ్రీనివాస్ గారు.
నమస్కారం అండి అందరికీ. నమస్కారం అండి. ఈ మూవీలో సమంత గారు యాక్ట్ చేసిందని ఫస్ట్ టైం you know we are very happy that you know she accepted. And no alage Rahul Ravindra gariki Pavan we asked Pavan to direct again. Nandini gar cheppinattu we requested Pavan to direct and that was the first thing we requested and he accepted before Then he himself told, you know, Samantha got interested and we were very happy. And, you know, it's very, very successful. I was in Chennai till yesterday, and the movie is very, very successful there also. And it was a social message. Apart from that, you know, it's not like in a regular movie. Genre itself is different. And then everybody accepted, and you know, very, very, very successfully running. And we hope it's going to run even more and bring it to many other people to understand, apart from the movie and the social message also.
It's here to her. Andriki Namaskaram. I can say is thank you. Because naaku telusu, you know, it's a thriller genre. It has deeniki, you know, it's not universal janalala accept chestaru idi. So firstly, you know, thank you so much to each and every reviewer. Nijanga, you don't know how much you made me happy. So thank you so much to the critics for inta unanimous reviews, so much of appreciation. Nenu prati cinema lo act chesinappudu edo oka, you know, there be something that is unfulfilled anipistundi, you know, like oka maybe not all good reviews or idi something I could have done better ani eppudu naaku aa thought untundi kaani, but with U-turn I feel that నేను ఇప్పుడు దాకా ఇంత యునానిమస్ రివ్యూస్ ఫర్ పర్ఫార్మెన్స్ అయితే నాకు రాలేదు, అండ్ దట్ టు ఇన్ తమిళ్ అండ్ తెలుగు. సో ఫస్ట్లీ థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్ టు ద క్రిటిక్స్ ఫర్ బీయింగ్ సో కైండ్ టు మీ. థ్యాంక్ యూ కవిత గారు ఫర్ గ్రేసింగ్ దిస్ ఒకేజన్ విత్ యువర్ ప్రెజెన్స్. యు ఆర్ అ గ్రేట్ ఇన్స్పిరేషన్ టు మీ విత్ ద సోషల్ వర్క్ దట్ యూ డూ అండ్ విత్ యువర్ పవర్ఫుల్ స్పీచెస్. We follow everything. Thank you so much for making our day. Thank you, Nandini. Thank you always for being by my side. Ee cinema, actually today I just want to thank a lot of people, because nenaithe I am what I am because of the people around me. So thank you my producers. వాళ్ళ ఫస్ట్ సినిమాకి ఒక సేఫ్ సినిమా, ఒక కమర్షియల్ ఎలిమెంట్ ఉన్న సినిమా చూస్ చేయొచ్చు, కానీ థ్యాంక్ యూ ఫర్ బిలీవింగ్ దట్ ఇన్ ఓన్లీ గుడ్ కాంటెంట్. సో నిజంగా చెప్పాలి, థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్ శ్రీనివాస్ గారు, పవన్ గారు అండ్ రామ్ గారు ఫర్ బిలీవింగ్ దట్ గుడ్ సినిమా విల్ విన్. అండ్ ఐఎమ్ వెరీ వెరీ ప్రౌడ్ టు హ్యావ్ వర్క్డ్ విత్ యూ. థ్యాంక్ యూ పవన్. When I really don't have words. Thank you, Pawan, for okay. I don't have to say it, no. Well, Pawan, I'm looking forward, you know. I know that this is what he has done, is he has succeeded in three states with the same film and with so much of time gap, which means he has written one hell of a script. And so I'm really, really thankful that, you know, this decision to work together has been so fulfilling. I'm really, really thankful, and I believe he has a long way to go. This is just the tip, like, you know, as in it's just the start. It's going to be one hell of a ride for him, and I'm very, very happy. Thank you to all the cast, Rahul, Adi and Bhumika ma'am and Naren, the pillars of the film. Ee cinema ki inta, you know, nen chusirappudu naaku anipinchindi the audience really believed in such realistic portrayals of characters, and they really felt for each and every character. I heard that I didn't, chaala mandi chepparu naaku, you know, naaku I didn't know like whether I should follow it through your story or through Rahul's story or through Adi's story. It was because everybody had so much to play in the film and so much to and their acting was so amazing. Also, thank you to all my assistant directors and especially Bala Garu and Ravi for ee cinema lo dubbing cheppinappudu, you know, it was because Pavan doesn't know Tamil or Telugu. They were my support system, you know, and they were so, you know, I sat I think 2 weeks in dubbing and every day they were very patient. Ledu madam cheyochu cheppagalutarani naaku nammakam ichinanduku, you know, I'm very thankful to them. And specific, sorry, I have to thank my dubbing engineer Dinesh Garu from Annapurna for really helping me. Maybe nenu 80% cheppanu kani the 80% is only because of him. And Nandini Garu, who ee cinema ki aithe sambandhame ledu kani naato vachi, you know, she sat down and she helped me for 4 days, morning to evening. She helped me. Endukante nenu aa trailer release ayin tarvata, when there were some comments, I got scared and oh, na vala kudartunda, you know, I didn't know that. So I thank you for giving me the confidence that I can and helping me with it. It's important, avadu cheppinattu lage, you know, it's every film you have to grow, inka cheyali. So I promise you that this is not the end. I with every film I promise to only grow as an actor and as a complete actor. So thank you so much to the press for all the support, and I hope I continue giving films that all of you, that make you all proud. Thank you so much to the audience. And you know I saw so many tweets saying next time nenu asal wrong turn na life lo teeskonu, you know. So I think that is such an important feeling, because you know oka cinema meme eppudu cheppatledu idi social message cinema kani audience ki ardhamaindi, you know, they got every single what the film was trying to say, and it really moved them. This the point of you know, traffic violations and the social message to be told in this way. I got so much of positive reviews regarding that from the audience, and I want to thank each and everyone who tweeted your support and appreciation to me. I am what I am because of you. Thank you so much
Sam for making this. Namaskaram andi vediku meedu unna Samantha gariki, director gariki, Pavan gariki, Rahul Ravindran gariki, Nandini Reddy gariki, producer Srinivas gariki, Rambabu gariki, Purna Chandar gariki, distributor gariki, Ranganayak gariki, adhe vidhanga lovely MC. Very warm good morning to all of you. This is a wonderful movie. It's not so easy to convey a social message in such a spooky way, I could say. You know, you literally scared people not to take your turn. That's brilliant. And I'm a believer, you know, rules and regulations are not things which will get to hearts of people. You know, when government makes rules, not necessary everybody follows it, but when you convey it in a way that it strikes with them and stays with them forever, I'm sure, you know, they follow rules. We were trying to do the same thing with Helmet also, trying to convey a very sensitive soft message, but thank you, next time I'll try a spooky way. Looks like it works better than the soft sensitive approach. Wonderful. I mean, the film, I didn't watch it honestly, my kids watched it and they did give me a very good review. One is in 6th and the other is in 10th, and both of them gave me a brilliant review of the movie as well as the music. They actually made me listen to the theme music of U-Turn. It's really nice. And when I look at Samantha Garu, I truly believe that she's an epitome of a modern woman. You know, she's not scared to try different variations. I've seen her in Rangasthalam, and when you actually compare her in Rangasthalam and this movie, there's no match. The way she's managed to portray these variations, it's brilliant. And also there is the reason why I'm here today. She's not only a brilliant actress, but she always struggles to help out people with her Pratyusha Foundation, and she's also our Telangana brand ambassador for the Telangana handlooms. So she's been there, she's trying to be there for the people in each and every move that she makes. And through this movie, I think she's truly touched many, many hearts, and I am with her. I hope, you know, you make much more brilliant movies like that. And Rahul garu, nenu okate cinema chusandi, aa cinema anta andaru arustune unnaru kani chaala baagundi. It's a good movie. But that's a movie, right? Yeah. So you're a brilliant artist and very happy that you are a part of the team. And Pavan garu, welcome to the Telugu film industry andi. I hope you really make many more good movies in Telugu, because I am a true believer that movie ante pedda starlu cinemalu fightlu champukodalu narukodalato paatu koncham different story unte andaru kuda interesting ga chustaru. Ee madhya itlanti movies chaala vastunnayi aa genre lo vachinatvanti movie ki. I am truly welcoming this movie, and I really hope it will go on to become a much more bigger success. But I am sure Samantha is in a fix right now, because Chaitanya's movie has also released, and apparently both of their movies are doing well. So I really hope there is a good and healthy competition at home and outside as well. And wish you all the best again, Andy. Thank you.
And making it much more special. Thank you so much, everyone on stage.